Open up another door. Moon above, it's noon o'clock tonight. So how'd I get home? Can't remember. Feel like I'll be sore forever. Have I not been here before? Always lost inside the scenery I'm exploring. Good morning, the city that I'm seeing. In a place like this I find brand new ways of getting up again. Strong enough to keep surviving. I'm alive today in spite of me. And I know I'm dumb sometimes. In my soul it's all on replay. What to do for my future? I'm always on my way. Chin up your sleepy head. Yes, you with your weary eyes. You give sight to images. That's how dark turns into light. Know the world is like a painting in colors that I've always known. And the scars I never chose. Stuck in someone else's staging. A hero like an ingenue. The last man in the middle. And I don't know what to do. What can I do? I can't hide, no, it's time to yell. Oh, hey there world, I'm saying hello. Hey there world, I'm saying hello.
Whole week. Going back to school. I guess I see shadow and light. Interesting. God. Oh! Hey, you two.
Oh, what's up? Hey, Nate.
How you guys been?
Been fine.
Pretty good.
That's good.
And there's Edgelord himself.
See, this is why he hates you.
Oh no, he hates me for more reasons that I don't even know why.
Hey Ron, hey Julius.
Oh.
Hey Edgelord, hey Julius.
Well, hey Nate, hey Lyle, hey Hothead.
Don't
this is gonna go on until we die, isn't it?
Yes.
Or probably so 250.
So you guys handling things better at home? Your bed caught on fire again?
Nope.
I actually didn't freeze myself this time.
Well, I hope so. It's been a week.
And you did get stuck in a tub.
Yep.
Or a toilet.
Again.
Again.
Yeah, again.
Yep. Well, I still haven't got control of the clapping thing.
Okay, so then just don't clap.
You can't clap, so... But everything else is good.
I just don't get near my grandparents. For safety reasons.
Well, Ron, I think it's best if you say who has the best control.
You son of a
gun. That's a dick move.
Okay, enough jokes about it.
Dude.
It definitely seems like Shadow is definitely the prodigy here.
Hey.
Or maybe because he's that much of a hothead, it just helps out.
Wow!
Alright, Julius, I gotta give you like 2 points for that. Okay,
smile. Alright, Shadow, come back!
So, it's me and Shadow.
Shut up! Feelings are
hurt! I don't care, Shadow. Come back!
Shadow, get back here.
Oh, boy.
Please stop yelling. You're gonna get a lot of attention. Also, it seems like me and Shadow have the basic control down more than you guys, because we can clap, and you three are...
Unless I'm clearly getting used to most of my things.
Did you break a wallet? Or are you good?
I punched one, but it didn't fall down.
I don't know
if you're
punching walls.
Six stories.
I don't want to know why you're punching walls, but...
Why are you punching walls?
He needs anger management, probably.
I had some issues with,
They definitely have anger issues.
With grandparents. Fine. They're not good.
Jesus.
Look, guys. Once again, secret from all family, friends, or anything else.
Yeah, I tried my best. And it's still
alright. So that means don't try to warm up.
Alright,
we all know the rules. Don't tell your family and friends. Don't use your fire to warm up tea. Don't put ice in. You make ice.
Don't break walls.
I don't even like tea.
And don't blow people's skirts, Julius.
We all know what
you
be doing.
Dude.
I saw you do it earlier.
No, yeah. You did not.
You just started breaking the rules?
I broke more rules.
There was an actual.
That was an actual breeze. I didn't even do anything.
Yeah, sure, sure. You moved your head up for no reason.
Oh my jeez. You whatever.
Also, Nate, I saw you try to charge your phone. That did not work out.
No, it did not.
Yes, it did not.
Well, let's just say more things happened.
So it seems like me and Chad have the natural talent for it. You three are a little bit slower. Some people can't clap, and others can't really touch
charge
electronics.
Phones.
I was only going to ask you to charge my phone, but...
I am not charging your phone.
Yeah, that's why I'm not asking you anymore.
His phone.
Hey, guys, calm down real quick. I'm going to get to that clap and comment later. But, why does it seem like you've been here before, man? Like, you know...
No.
I know you do research, but it seems like you still know a little, like, a whole lot, dude.
Edge boys are always the smartest.
Yeah, bro, when you, like, you knew how to do this forever.
Chad, if this wasn't illegal, I would totally kill you.
Your heart is nothing but a pit of despair, you know that?
But I think Julius is honest on this thing.
Yeah, I know, I just like teasing Rod too much.
Now that we got the basics down, and Julius suspicious out of the way, we got it all pretty good.
You can't just dodge his suspicion.
I already told you the answer, but none of you were paying attention. I told you we're all related to the previous, you know what.
But that doesn't explain you knowing more than we do.
Simply put it, my parents are dead. My grandparents are pretty informative. Unlike Nate's, apparently.
That's a dick move.
Just an honest
So you're saying your grandparents were keeping you or something?
More or less, but they didn't know much either. They just knew that they had an ancestry that used ranking powers. Plus, have you ever thought how I found the shrine?
Probably from books.
I mean, we talked about the pictures in the book. I mean, you knew more, but I knew at least about, you know, about that cave or tunnel or whatever it was.
But why would I tell you to put your hand in the circles?
There were 5 free slots, I think, right?
Yes, 5 free slots. 7 dragons. We each are representing 5.
The other 6? The other 2?
Well, we already know where the other one is, ruling this whole place. And the other one, complete mystery to all of us. So, you good now?
Still gonna tease the fuck out of you, but yeah, sure.
So, Shadow, are you trying out for the baseball team?
I actually made it.
Light, why didn't you try? You honestly could have done it.
Yeah, you could have been a great pitcher.
Yeah, like that arm!
Well, I think we're crowding a little too much. You all basically got ideas?
Yeah.
No more suspicion? Yep. We're all good?
Yeah.
Yep.
I think we should pair up every now and then and try to maybe learn attacks or something.
One more thing. We can't go back to the wasteland.
Why?
Remember that last training session yesterday when me and Shadow got pretty heated and he shot a fire up in the sky and it was like basically like 4th of July?
Oh, so you got to that one. Yeah. Because, you know...
Yeah, the guards are now surrounding that place completely.
So, mountains?
Probably. But around 5 because they're usually really close by that time. So, they're like not as close.
Man, I feel like we're going to have to do a lot of individual training.
It was not my fault.
It really was your fault.
Or at least training twos, maybe.
So, it's mainly your fault for getting me heated.
So is there anyone running this little team over here or something?
What do you mean?
I guess. Says we're rip-off Power Rangers, apparently.
Like,
no, man. Don't worry about a leader, dude. It's all of us.
So, Nate.
Wait, why are you pointing at me?
Well, I'm not pointing at you, I'm just looking at you, but whatever you say. How about you be leader?
Why do we need you see the dictatorship we're going through, man? Why do we need a leader so bad?
It's not like
who said a leader was gonna be a dictator?
I'm not saying it's all the opinions, I'm saying it's best to have someone to guide us, and he's obviously a better choice than some other of us.
You're lying, dude. Like, you, me, or even Shadow would be a better. But, I mean, I don't know. He may be the most wholesome here, but I don't know.
Wow. Wait.
Look, Shadow is a hothead, and Light
I'm not being talked around by a freshman.
Okay.
But Nate's still lower than you.
So? He's my height, isn't he? I can look him in the eyes.
He's lower than both of us.
Yeah, he is lower than us. Plus, I don't like leading. So.
I mean, I feel Nate, you. I don't either.
So, Nate, it seems like you're the natural leader. Congratulations. Everyone clap for him.
I don't. Oh, okay.
You're a dick.
Nice.
Julius. Julius. What are you doing, Julius? Dude. Be
respectful. If he claps, I literally go flying.
Be respectful, Julius. You can't be doing this.
No, I'm just gonna go to math.
That is messed up. I'll see you guys.
Goodbye. Another day in gym.
Yeah.
Julius.
Oh, this is Ron.
Ron, what are you guys doing?
Yo.
Oh. Yo. What's good?
I actually got my baseball clothes.
What?
I didn't my gym bag.
I won.
I'm doing good. What are you?
You won what?
I won the staring contest. Julius does not blink often.
He was behind a wall.
But he jumped over the wall, making me the winner.
Have X-ray vision.
I wouldn't be surprised if he did.
I'll take the W.
I'm very confused, but
if he has X-ray, that means he'll be the skeleton.
So Edgelord, so what are we gonna do today? More training?
Well. Actuality, we need something else. Nate, as team leader, I need you to get me something.
Shouldn't this be the other way around?
Yeah.
Dude, I was only kidding. I don't really need anything. Just made the mountains at 5.
Go run 10 laps, you fuck. You fuck.
Maybe don't wear a school outfit because my last one got kind of on fire. For some
Nate,
reason,
no
I wonder why.
Shadow.
And that's about it.
You almost killed the guy. Shut the fuck up.
He is right, though, but come on, and don't yell that. Come on.
God damn it. Huh. I guess you were right, Ron. Looks like we're good.
Right.
You tell me you're not wrong? You're not always wrong?
Most of the time.
Explains a lot.
It's been real, man.
We have less time, though. Over here, we have about 50 minutes.
Wow.
Guess we gotta make it last, huh?
Yeah.
Yep. But I'm sick of being the shit out of Shadow, so how about we switch it up?
Fucking whore!
Where are you even at? Whoa. Oh. And now he's beating the freshie up.
Well.
Why?
Let's try it out, brother.
You guys fighting each other now? I guess I'll just wait and just relax my little relax.
What the hell is that?
That's cheap.
You really beating up a freshman? Really?
Why did I have to learn to fight one way or the other?
That doesn't mean killing him!
I didn't kill him.
You literally knocked him out!
Dude, he's literally right there, dude. He's literally right there.
Nate, thank you for defending me, but, you did stab me,
Yeah, he just got a point, bro. I just blasted him. You still stabbed him. Alright, Nate, chill out. Nate!
You got a real hold on your power, dude.
Alright, well, what happens if I'm not gonna chill out, huh?
Crimson Flare!
What are you gonna do?
Let's see.
Bop!
Why don't you tell me?
I'm waiting,
okay?
Yo, Julius, you good?
Yeah. Oh god, yeah, he's good!
Looks like your little blades of yours are working, huh?
Oh god!
Yeah! Mad because you can't make blades.
Oh.
I don't need to make blades.
You could. But your
blades I'll make one right now!
Well,
I don't know
good.
How I'm doing this.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Whoa!
Just for that, I'll pay you back.
Oh, damn.
Ah!
What'd you get?
Nate, are you good?
Yeah.
I ain't light. You can't just stab me.
Yeah, fine.
Crap, dude.
You guys good?
Yeah, 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 got
my
smacked.
My own business.
Whoa.
You get there?
I'm pretty winded.
Julius?
Is that 3 points? I think that's 3 points.
Okay, buddy. Yeah, that's 3 points. You wanna start?
Okay, one, you were in the way. Two, you're an idiot. And three, shut the fuck up.
You just shot me.
He's not wrong
that's
about
because you were clearly in the way.
I mean,
you didn't have to. He did his little drag. He did his little breath.
Go, brother.
We are done.
Whoa.
He just breathed on me.
He really is a hothead.
Yeah, Ben.
Hey, you're really a dumbass for getting in the way.
Goddamn hothead.
Says the dumbass who got in my way.
Well,
you guys still on this?
Yeah, clearly.
Not really a hothead when I'm clearly right. So until then, act smart and shut the fuck up.
He's still being a hothead.
See? He's definitely not up.
Yeah.
Well, if you're calling him a hothead just because he has fire powers, then you know.
No, he's actually a hothead.
I mean, temper problems, probably. But you know.
I actually wonder if he gets super mad, will his hair turn?
No, I think he will burn this whole place down.
Damn, dude.
Yeah, I don't want another 4th of July here.
You also don't want any guards near us as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'll go help him.
And that's why we don't breathe fire. You learned a lesson?
Mom. If you want to burn things down, good thing we're not in a forest. Clearly. Clearly.
I'll scratch
what?
Your
we aren't even near a forest.
I'll scratch
yeah,
it off
I said,
the training
I said
area
clearly
forest.
We're not. And I said good thing we're not.
I'll scratch Ooh. It off the training area then.
Mom.
I think it's a good Man. Thing to do that.
Yes.
Oh,
oh
God!
Oh.
Why?
I knew it. Yeah, you.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Oh,
there you go, Jules.
That's where you.
You actually gave me a heart attack. Yeah. Oh God!
I knew it would scare you.
Why? Like a dick?
Guys, it just. Oh my God! Okay, I think it's best that we help him out.
Punch her on in the face!
I really don't like that.
Something relevant!
We're clearly all...
Oh.
Wow, I see lights taking the hits.
Why? Huh? Why? Yeah. Why?
Huh.
No, you're pissing me off!
Okay. Calm yourself, buddy.
What's up?
Oh. And he just got frozen. How's your little Well. Well, you guys just keep on fighting while I completely relax myself. So sorry,
you
guys.
Talk too much.
You guys are fighting. Pay attention on the fight. I'm just watching.
Hey, Vince!
No one clearly wants to fight me.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah, just give me a second. Let me pick up Julius.
How's fire be ice going? Okay, yeah, different fire like I thought it was.
What's good, Ron?
Oh yeah, this is payback for kicking me.
No.
Oh my God. You really just.
Well, they did kick me.
Who told you to butt in?
Well, he did kick me during my fight with Julius. Only
that is true.
Why me? That's why, because you and Shadow were looking at.
So which one am I fighting? Ron or Shadow?
Mighty
Mo.
Okay, yep, that was how I thought it was going to happen.
I need help.
Julius?
Thank you. You're alright, brother. Yeah.
Oh. I don't think it's healthy to breathe fire out of your mouth, Shadow. Just not recommending it.
I mean, he can't. Well.
You can't.
I mean, I can control it for a short amount of time.
I don't know if you do, so if you don't, then it becomes crazy. Basically.
Yeah, 4th of July again.
Whoa.
And you're stabbing him again.
This is the first time he stabbed me, actually.
I mean, he keeps stabbing people.
That is true.
And it only worked on one person.
Nate has some moves.
Well, I wonder. That means I can kind of stab people also, since I'm ice.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Make like an icicle.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend that. Against electricity, which is a lot more effective, you freezing us, especially Shadow, who can really burn the ice off, might be a waste of time. Might just want to focus more on the water part.
Yeah, well, it's kind of hard to do it, because since it's, like, really, like, kind of big thing in the desert. There's, like, no water.
Well, I'm sorry. Next time we'll have to truckle, like, you know, the truckle areas, I'll tell the guards to go leave.
Okay.
I was being sarcastic, like.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Damn.
Yo, Nate.
I might win.
As team leader, I don't think you should get your ass beat.
Oh, what do you think? I'm not trying, huh?
Doesn't mean he's strong.
Well, I'm just recommending not getting his ass beat.
You don't have to be strong to be a leader.
That is correct. Yeah, sure.
I mean.
Alright. Guys. Leave it. What? It's clearly who's the winner here is obvious. Just stop.
Me.
Yes, Shadow. Thank you, yes. Oh, come on.
Oh, yeah. You almost killed me, you fucker.
I think Nate almost killed, like, two people when he stabbed them, but it's fine.
Well, it's good for me.
Well, yeah, I can definitely now classify Edgewon's power level. Light, I'm sorry. We clearly figured out who the strongest is here. Light, I'm sorry. You're definitely the weakest here. Nate,
yeah, you're the strongest.
You're very close by here. Shadow, you're literally a hothead and has a lot of destructive power, but no control, as we saw earlier.
Can Nate, you not do these puns, please?
Not intentional at all. And Julius,
I get it.
You can, you just freaking realize it now? Okay, but Julius, you're definitely second strongest, and I'm gonna take it. I'm the strongest one here.
I guess it's kind of
obvious because you're basically teaching us. But what do you mean?
Yeah. Okay, it seems like we made too much noise. Come on.
Shut up.
Made too much noise. Come on.
Things messed up here. Yep. All right.
Fly low.
That means don't try to warm up your tea with your fire hands. It don't mean start freezing some ice cubes in your drink. And don't be pulling up people's skirts, Julius.
What?
Oh, yeah. Got a shit in there.